what he's done in this video. I want you to see the video first. Let the video, let the music speak. I'm sure it will touch your hearts. And then I can invite him to say a few words as well. So I'm going to ask Omi and Kamal just to replay the video from the start. I'm sure you'll enjoy it.
Oh.
And then as I said, I want to believe that we're talking, the video to be talking. And
thank you very much. I'm really glad to go home. Thank you, Sima, for inviting me here tonight. Wonderful event. Glad to be a part of it. And thank you, Beth, my good friend, for being here with me. And I'd like to say that Raja Kashyap has done commendable. I actually became friends with him on Facebook. And he kept hounding me all the time. He kept sending me his request to see me whenever I was in London. And I said, yeah, sure, of course, why not? At that time, I really didn't know his talent as a musician, as a singer, as a composer. And some days ago, he sent me two videos, which I saw, and I listened to the songs, and I was amazed that basically, originally he's from Pakistan, he's a British Pakistani, and here he is singing a Bangladeshi patriotic song and singing it very beautifully, which is, you know, it's not his language, but I was actually waiting and watching to see if he did some mistakes as far as pronunciation goes. But he did a good job, and of course, Rubaiya, you were very good, amazing talent, and you said that you follow me. I think that you should just follow yourself, not me, because I think you are what you are, and you will grow in your own identity, and your own name, and your own fame. And if I can be of any assistance, definitely I'll be there for both of you. And Raja, since you are doing this kind of work that has not been done by a lot of younger people, I think not even a lot of older people, let's put it that way, but you have made a very good start, and I was quite amazed to see that you have so much feeling and so much love for the community, for the language, for the people, and you've proved it through your work. Hopefully, you will give me a small part to sing in one of your songs. But I must warn you, it has to be a very simple song, not so complicated. Okay?
Would you promise me that? Ramaji said complicated. He sang the most complicated, most detailed. Ramaji, 80s head. And this is very true. Even as a singer, I know. I'm a junior woman. लेकिन जो बारीकी से जो मुश्किल काम आपने किया है शी इज वर्क इन एनालॉग टेक्स नाउ इट इज डिजिटल यू हैव अ फैसिलिटी टू गो बैक विद वन ट्रैक रिकॉर्डिंग सिंग दोस डिफिकल्ट सॉन्ग्स विद दोस अमेजिंग कंपोजर्स एक्चुअली
आई डोंट नो हाउ आई डिड इट मायसेल्फ एंड आई लिसन टू दोस सॉन्ग्स नाउ आई थिंक हाउ शुड आई डू दिस बट यस आई वाज वेरी लकी आई स्टार्टेड माय करियर इन पाकिस्तान एंड एज यू नो बाय नाउ दैट आई हैव कंप्लीटेड 50 इयर्स दिस जून लास्ट मंथ in the world of music, and we had a big celebration in Bangladesh, and hopefully there will be another one where we will have artists from Pakistan, Bangladesh and India performing in Bangladesh, hopefully, sometime later this year. And I'd like you to be there as well, it would be really nice. And it just seemed to coincide so very well with my 50 years. This presentation, it will be on my award board, it will be in front first place, because this is something very unique, and coming from Sima and Pola and both of you, it's really very rewarding. That's all we actually, all parties, we look for is respect and love. and love. And through our music, that's what we propagate, peace and love. And inshallah, I hope that we can carry on, if we decide to carry on for a few more years with Rasa ki Dwaya Ho Mirisad. Inshallah, ye bhi hum karke dikhayenge. Aur in bachon ke saath bhi kaam karenge, taki inse bhi hum kuch seekhe. Yedhe kasti ke shikar kichu aache na hote. To putte ke liye ekta vishesh, ekta speciality thake. So I want to be able to grasp that and take that and make it my own. So all the best to you for the future, all of you. And thank you everybody from the press, the media, and all the channels here. You've added to the whole day. And I have my daughter here with me, Tani. She lives in London, and my two grandsons, Zay and Aaron. And please say you don't believe that I have grandsons. Make me feel so good. Somebody just said that actually, and I really, you know, I was very shocked to hear that. But here it is, an old lady here with two grandsons, whom I'm showing off to the rest of the world. They're also very talented, mashallah, and both of them sing and they play the guitar. So hopefully they'll be able to collaborate with Raja and Bhaira and rest of the group when they're a little older and they've learned some more. And thank you once again. Thank you for your hospitality and for all the lovely words. Thank you very much. God bless.
Thank you, Raj. We've got the video working, so I'm going to show the video and then we're going to face the evening. And Raji, मेरे जज्बात मेरे दस मेरे जज्बात की तर्जुमानी कभी नहीं कर पाएंगे जो आप कर चुकी हैं हमारे लिए पूरी कम्युनिटी के लिए बहुत सालों से. लेकिन आपको ये कहना कि मेरे लिए कुछ आप गाएंगी, ये बड़ी ऑनर की बात है. किसी लेजेंडरी फनकार रोज नहीं बनते, फनकार होते हैं, फनकार बनाने वाले होते हैं, मुझे पहले से ही है. लेकिन लेजेंडरी हर शख्स के साथ, हर आर्टिस्ट के साथ नहीं लगते. वो तभी लगता है जब आज की हो और प्यार
अस्सलाम वालेकुम, मैं हूं जॉन रैम्बो। कीप वॉचिंग टीवी 786, देखते रहिए।